Cultivating flexibility, patience, understanding, and a sense of humor. It's having the capacity to forgive and forget. It's never being too old to hold hands. And it's remembering to say, I love you, at least once a day. Love is not only marrying the right partner, it is being the right partner. Love's a miraculous gift, and a wedding is a celebration of that magic. And that's why we're here today. We're gathered together to be overjoyed for and with Callie and Dayton, who are so wonderfully suited for each other that it's a pure delight for the rest of us to see how happy two people can be. They are the example of love that in its lightheartedness dissolves the notion of love as hard work. They are the promise of possibility and the expectation of joyful surprise. enfolded in joy, inhabited by hope, bathed in the infinite spectrum of light that is love. May you always be infused with it and beautifully illuminated by it. May every desire you have for your love be fulfilled, and may you be given the vision as to which to clearly behold one another, the listening with which to perceive one another most genuinely, and the endless generosity of spirit with which to nourish one another's soul and sweetly keep the promises you make here today. May I have the rings? Wedding rings are an unbroken circle of love, signifying to all the union of this couple in marriage. Dayton, please repeat after me. Callie, I give you this ring.
Callie, I give you this ring.
As a daily reminder of my love for you.
As a daily reminder of my love for you.
As a symbol of our love.
As a symbol of our love.
For today and tomorrow.
For today and tomorrow.
And for all the days to come.
And for all the days to come.
Where it is a sign of what we have promised on this day.
Where is a sign of what we have promised on today.
And know that my love is present even when I am not.
And know that my love is present even when I am not.
Do you, Callie Ann Grell, take Dayton Allen Mays, be your beloved husband, knowing in your heart you will be a faithful friend and a loving companion. On this special day, in the presence of family and friends as witnesses, do you give your sacred vow that you will always be with Dayton and support him in times of sickness and in times of health, in times of joy and in times of sorrow? Do you promise to love him completely, to console and comfort him during difficult times, and to laugh with him, and to grieve with him, to share with his life's simplest but most enduring pleasures, to be truthful and honest with him, and to cherish him for as long as you both shall live.
Thank you.
Do you date Alan Mays, date Callie Ann Grell, to be your beloved wife, knowing in your heart you will be a faithful friend and a loving companion? On this special day, in the presence of family and friends as witnesses, do you give your sacred vow that you will always be with Callie and support her in times of sickness and in times of health, in times of joy and in times of sorrow? Do you promise to love her completely, to console and comfort her in the difficult times, and to laugh with her and to grieve with her, to share with life's simplest but most enduring pleasures, to be truthful and honest with her, and to cherish her as long as you both shall live?
I do.
By the power vested in me by the state of Oregon, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Let me kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Dayton Mays.
Yeah.
even when I lose my mind, but I give you all.
This is wonderful, wonderful time.
So, they're gonna go take pictures, and food's gonna be brought out here very shortly. So just go ahead and start eating, and we'll wait for everybody to come back.
Nice, Michael.